second behind race leader Bagnaia as we come into sector three on this lap 12.
And you can see once again, Mir, Aleix Espargaró and Fabio Quartararo are visibly closer to the back of this leading trio. It's almost a six-rider tray now at the front of this field. It'll be interesting to see the lap times as they now come out of the recorder one to complete lap 12. Bagnaia's lead, his pace hasn't really fluctuated. Another 32.3 for him. A 32.1 though for Juan Mir, the fastest rider of that leading.